I've never found that easy way of explaining what I do. I tell people that I make pictures by cleaning. Tonight we're making a mural that's about 140 feet long. It's downtown San Francisco, Broadway Tunnel. It's really dirty, it's like a massive canvas. All the images are of indigenous plants from California that you may find in the area where that tunnel is now, maybe 500 years ago. The whole core of what I do is based around drawing in pollution and writing in nature. Seeing how dirty a wall is by cleaning it in this way, it kind of gets people immediately. They go up and they look at it and they think it's spray paint or something, and then it's just a cold realization that the world is really, really dirty.
Good morning. Yes, it's called reverse graffiti or clean tagging.
You might have seen it if you were driving down the Broadway tunnel in San Francisco.